What's going on, everyone? Welcome back another video. I think almost about 1 week never make a cycling video because not feeling well, flu, cough, fever, almost 1 week. So today my first ride after recover from my flu, but not 100%, maybe about 90%. Today is my last day ride in Singapore, so I think today just go for easy ride, spinning at West Coast Highway, maybe 2 lap or 3 lap, depend on my engine. The last few days, the cough very very bad, so went to see doctor. Not COVID, it's okay, but the only thing, the fever up and down. I think I got it before I travel to Malacca. During in Malacca, I think I feel it already. Fever, cough in Malacca. But I took about 4 Panadol in Malacca. I will end this video. See you soon. Bye bye. after almost about 1 week not on the saddle, the numbness around the saddle area. I think West Coast Highway maybe about maybe 4, maybe 5 kilometers maybe. Flat road, I think I can maintain about 35 to 40 kilometers per hour. Today, don't do any crazy. Just make my heart rate, my legs spinning. A lot different when you just recover from flu. Maybe today, if my engine feel much better, maybe 2 laps or 3 laps. Hopefully.